In this video, let's go over how to create a pending task. From the project overview page, we can scroll down to add new note. We can leave whatever note we'd like for our coworker, create task. By skipping assign to member, the pending task will notify all admins so one of them can take the task and handle it. So I'll click submit. It will show as a pending task here. It will also show on the dashboard as a pending task. And again, any admin can click in and take that task.